All right, time right now with 7:32. New this morning, Prince George's County Police are investigating a deadly pedestrian hit and run in Lanham. It happened on Lanham Severn Road at around 10 o'clock last night. Now, that's where police found a man in the road while responding to reports of a pedestrian collision. They say that man died at the scene. No word on his identity at this time. Prince George's County Police are asking anyone with any information to contact them.
And DC